dear listeners, here at Kauffman Live, I got something special for you. We've just received a communique that seems truly to claim credit for the attack at the Nobel Prize Sarah Collins Conference. I'm sure you all already know the details of the tragedy, so I will go straight to read you the content of the communique claimed by the ARF, the Armed Revolutionary Front. With this attack, we want to show how everybody's life, men and women alike, is hanging on a very thin thread. We will continue and we will not stop until a gender equality law is issued in every economic and social sector, beyond any lifespan, shorter or longer, of any human being. We demand all government funds are employed with the sole purpose of finding a cure to Martha Chase syndrome, and Demetra's research is to be aimed solely to this objective with the same diligence it used to solve Van Allen disaster. This shall be done not for men, not for women, but for the entire humankind. Until the last one of us is still breathing, we shall not stop. This communique, my dear listeners, is seen by the Red Primrose, the actual leader of ARF, no less. And now, my friends, I got some rock and roll for you.